Here we go. Okay. Not too bad. Car handles pretty good. Except we're getting like trying to break into the turn. Have to tune it a little better. Of course. It's okay. You have anger issues, we understand. Bro. Alright. You're starting to get aggravating, bro. Come on now. I'm just trying to race. You get what you get. Look what y'all did. I had to. Alright, 4 seconds ahead. You already know. A little too far on that one. A little too far. Huh. So many cars on here I just don't race. Don't use. Oh man. That turn was absolutely gorgeous. Not that one. This is what I needed at the start of the race, but now everybody wanted to clusterfuck. Shoot, I'll take it, sure. Sheesh. Got it. Oh. Get a little bit too much. I see you, buddy. It's about time we got some decent competition. Almost sent it way wide. What's up, bro? Definitely seen better days. But then again, so is this car. I knew it. It's alright. He's just completely lost. Dang, who hit the wall like that? If you want to, I know you're a lap down. I'm not even fighting you, dude.
Go.
Pay that, man. It's okay. I still have plenty of time to get back up there. Oof, not doing that. Not doing. I appreciate you trying to help me turn around, but a little aggressive, ain't you? Good. Gosh, dude. Y'all could definitely do what y'all always do and just kind of wreck each other. But...
oh!
Good job. This isn't the last to first I wanted. What happened to... oh, bunny. Welcome to the back of the pack, bro. I just need to back it up a little bit. I'm trying to drive a little bit too deep, a little bit too hard. Good old ass package. Alright, you screaming, Mimi, I'm coming for you.
Ooh!
I thought I was gonna hit that tire. Oh. Yeah, you thought. Oh, and he won. You know what? You know what? See what y'all done. This what it was. Will this car even make it 20 laps? Probably not around here. try to stay on the track this time. Nice. Come on, people. The car just keeps getting worse and worse. Point the screaming in, we might actually win. Come on. Dude, I could probably just end your whole stuff right here. And good job. Good job. I mean, do you want something? Well, you got some. Enjoy. Bro, don't even. Did you have to? Like, did you really have to? Out of all places on the track you could have been, you just had to choose right in front of me. Right in front of me. Bro, you're about to get hit. Like, well, those tires are about to be gone. Gotta be careful. And of course, here they come for more. Bro, you got more health than I do, that's not even fair. Really? Is this necessary? Get the fuck off me! Like, Jesus, bruh! Looking backwards was messing up. Good job. Y'all people up there 30 seconds away, y'all just got handed a free win pretty much. Stay away from me. Uh-huh. You tried. Like, I just want to throw some clean laps down. Try to get some of those 26 seconds back. Without completely killing the rest of my car, like, that would actually be great. God dang it, dude, this is what happens. I'm just trying to go slow, nice and easy, and y'all a little doing that. You get what you deserve. You trying too hard. Oop. Gorgeous. I'm just trying to get you out, to be honest. I have no problem letting you get on the outside, because that lets me push you right off the track. No damage to my car. Go ahead, bro. Who's in what? Y'all choose the absolute worst places to park these cars. Goodbye. Get out of here. Dang. There's that many people out right now? Half the field is gone. Kind of forgot that I put 24 cars on the track. I was like, surely all these cars that are just laying on the track, I've got to be getting somewhere. No. Yeah, I'm in third, but... There we go. Again. I'm just trying not to do what they're doing. Pushing too hard. Like one turn over shot from like dying, dude. Go ahead and make your little fantasy a reality, I guess. Ooh, you tried to get me. No, I'm gonna try it. I would have just put myself into the wall right there. This is a better turn for it. Oh, you tried. Come on. Go on easy. Assisted suicide, I guess. I gotta be careful. I keep forgetting my tires are literally about to wobble off. Gosh, I keep forgetting that red car is there. I think that's like the line that I want to take every time. Bro, this car could just fall apart at any second. I know it says 36 life, but you really trust that? Like one more hit could just end this. Gosh, this ain't even a car anymore. But was a regular car. Looks like an open wheel now. Around the track 18 to 19 times and you still forget to like the break point. Oh, they're just all in the wrong spots. Yeah, I thought you were somebody I was getting close to passing. Nope. You're somebody a lap down. Finally. Last lap. This race feels like it's been going forever. That was like right on the edge, wasn't it? Oof. Final time. This is my favorite turn on this whole track. I like the open route. It gives you options. Oof. Free tires. Bro, I'm not letting off for you. Not after that last race. Yeah, I can go that way. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. You gotta go through here easy. What a douche. Well, they're not that far back. I'd have to change the settings. But if you were talking about in the party chat. Yeah, that's
what I'm
That's what I was wondering. Alright. Well, this is only the third lap? Really? I feel like I've been at least out here for five. This car wasn't it, no. It's definitely not the best one. And great. I'm just gonna assume you're second. Boy, this car feels so heavy. I mean, that's the whole point. That's why it's got all the armor and stuff on it. Right. I was about to say, you sure they didn't have Ryan Newman driving that car? Because he was impossible to put a lap down. Kind of had to let off just a little bit. Cars getting scattered around the track already. Well, I say already, and by lap five we had 20 more last time. There we go. They're so much smoother. I mean, it says it's automatic, but I still try to shift on my own. Dang, already? Almost overshot it. Overshot that, definitely. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. You trying to climb on me for it, bro? I just got tired of you, like. We know where they're all going. They're all dying through here. So I just called this little section the graveyard. Or junior section of the woods. Definitely not as long as the other one, but 10 laps still. Pretty decent. No, I'm not going back through the graveyard for the last lap. What happens when you look away from the screen for like half a second?